Hey guys, I'm back. I know I've been MIA for a while, but don't be mad at me because it was for good reason. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably already know that I moved to Hawaii. Yep, I packed up and moved to the middle of the Pacific Ocean. For obvious reasons, the tropical environment, clean mineral-rich air, and the beaches. But I've always dreamt of living a more self-sustained life where I can freely apply my knowledge and experiment with nature. And most importantly, I have more control over what goes on and into my body. So I'm building my own garden from scratch. Here's where I'm at so far. I've built 5 large raised beds. This one is for my herbs. This one is for leafy salad greens. This one is for roots like onions, garlic, ginger, and turmeric. And I'm gonna grow all types of interesting vegetables in these 2. I'm gonna be building a greenhouse back here, and I have an orchard. Let me stop. So far, I've planted an avocado tree, olive tree, lemon tree, 2 different types of lime trees, a navel orange tree, grapefruit tree, a really cool citrus tree called a caviar citrus, and tons of apple banana trees. I plan on growing a lot more plants, so I'll show you more of my garden when it's done. The more I look inward and study myself and plants, the more I want to know. And to me, the best way to get to know the personality of different plants and herbs is to grow and care for them yourself. And of course, I'll forever pass down the knowledge in hopes that it sparks your curiosity. I still have a lot of work to do, but I'm at a point where I can start posting videos again. So I have some good news. As you know, back in November 2017, I submitted this video to the head of the Navy Uniform Matters office. I've been in talks with them back and forth for over a year. It was a collaborative uphill battle, but the Navy finally decided to join the Marines, the Coast Guard, and the Army and lift their ban on locks. This is a big deal because seamen cannot perform their duties without having to sacrifice their health or their appearance. So today is a good day. The next few videos I'm gonna be posting will be all about the use of heat on natural hair. I'll clear up some confusion around all the different types of blow dryers out there. I'll talk about heat protectants, and I'll show you step-by-step details on how I use heat to safely stretch my natural hair, and how I keep it stretched and lubricated for a whole month. I'm excited about this heat series because I know it's going to be really, really helpful to a lot of you. Thanks for all the love and support. It means so much to me. As always, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.